Well, more than 100 guns are missing, stolen from a storage facility near Sylmar. The owner discovered the theft after he was told the lock on his unit at storage, etc., had been tampered with. Investigators think the guns were stolen sometime between Friday night and 8 o'clock Saturday morning. Detectives are looking at surveillance video.